Now I want to discuss some important problem also, of which we have to find the local maxima and local minima. Find the points of local maxima and minima of fx equal to sine to the power 4x plus cos to the power 4x. X belongs to open interval 0 to pi by 2. Also find the local maximum and local minimum values as the case may be. My dear students, given function f x equal to sine to the power x to the power 4 plus cos x to the power 4 on the interval 0 to pi by 2. So now f dash x equal to 4 sine cube x cos x minus 4 cos cube into sine x, and it will be 4 sine x into cos x sine square x minus cos square x, and after taking common negative sign, we have twice sine x into cos x and cos square x minus sine x. So it will be twice. So my dear student, it will be minus 2 sine 2x into cos 2x, and it will be minus sine 4x. So the value of f dash x is minus sine 4x. Now to get critical points, we put f dash x equal to 0. Minus sine 4x equal to 0. Sine 4x equal to 0. 4x equal to 0 and pi by 4. So, my dear student, also f dash x is defined for all values of x belongs to open interval 0 to pi by 2. 0 to pi by 2. So, the possible points of local maximum and local minimum is pi by 4. Because here 0 is not included. 0 is not included. So we take only pi by 4. So f double dash x equal to minus 4 cos 4x. At x equal to pi by 4, f double dash pi by 4 is equal to minus 4 cos pi. That is minus 4 into minus 1. That is 4 greater than 0. So fx. Hence by second order derivative test, fx has local minimum at x equal to pi by 4 and local minimum value at x equal to pi by 4 is equal to sine to the power 4 plus cos to the power 4, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, that is 1 by 2. So now, my dear student, I want to discuss problem number 11. If the function fx equal to 2x cube minus 9mx square plus 12m square x plus 1, where m greater than 0, attains its maximum and minimum at p and q respectively, such that p square is equal to q, then find the value of m. My dear students, this is a conditional problem, and also this question was asked in the CBSE board examination. So given fx is equal to 2x cube 9mx square plus 12m square x plus 1 on r, so f dash x is equal to 6x square minus 18mx plus 12m square. Taking 6 common, we have x square minus 3mx plus 2m square. And it is x square minus 3mx minus mx plus 2m square. And it will be 6. X, take common x, x minus 2m minus m, x minus 2m. So f dash x is equal to 6, x minus 2m into x minus 2m. To get critical points, we put f dash x is equal to 0. So x minus 2m into x minus m is equal to 0. So x is equal to 2m. So x is equal to m. So the value of x is equal to m comma 2m belongs r. Also f dash x is defined for all x belongs to r. So the possible points for local maximum and local minimum are 2m and m. Now f double dash x is equal to 12x minus 18m. At x is equal to m, f double dash m is equal to 12m minus 18m, that is minus 6m less than 0, since m greater than 0. By second order derivative test, fx has local maximum at x equal to m. X equal to m, the value of f double dash m is less than 0. Now at x equal to 2m, f double dash 2m is equal to 24m minus 18m, that is 6m greater than 0. Hence, by second order derivative test, fx has local minimum at x equal to 2m. सिंस एफएक्स हैज मैक्सिमम एंड मिनिमम एट पी एंड क्यू रेस्पेक्टिवली. एफएक्स हैज मैक्सिमम एंड मिनिमम एट पी एंड क्यू रेस्पेक्टिवली. सो पी इजक्वल टू एम, क्यू इजक्वल टू टू एम, ऑल्सो पी स्क्वायर इजक्वल टू क्यू. ऑल्सो द वैल्यू ऑफ पी स्क्वायर इज द वैल्यू ऑफ पी इजक्वल टू एम, तो पी स्क्वायर इज एम स्क्वायर इजक्वल टू टू एम. द वैल्यू ऑफ क्यू इजक्वल टू टू एम. हियर इट इज इन दिस प्रॉब्लम इट इज गिवन. सो इट इज ए टेल प्रॉब्लम. सो नाउ एम स्क्वायर इजक्वल टू टू एम. एम स्क्वायर माइनस टू एम इजक्वल टू जीरो. एम इंटू एम माइनस टू इजक्वल टू जीरो. एम इजक्वल टू जीरो एंड एम इजक्वल टू टू. बट एम इजक्वल टू जीरो इज नॉट पॉसिबल बिकॉज इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन एम ग्रेटर देन जीरो. सो एम इजक्वल टू टू इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. इन दिस वे वी कैन सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. थैंक यू वेरी मच.